Everyone good? Thank you. Try again.
Can we double pass it?
That was
thank you.
12 minutes, let's go! Come on, Carly. Good job, Haley. Let's go, Carly. Come on, finish strong here.
That was awesome. That was a fun first job, man. Good job.
Nice shit there at the end. Come on, Carly.
Hey,
That's not right. Come on, bud. Let's go. You all by yourself. Let's show off. Come on. Where you at? Six. Awesome. It's all downhill here. All downhill here. Come on, Carly, finish strong, finish strong.
I think she has said three left.
Come on, let's go, Carly, pick it up, this is it. You don't need recovery for this, let's go. You can hold your breath this long, let's go, come on.
There you go, there you go, last two.
Nice. One more, one more.
There you go. Keep it up, keep it up. She's on six.
There you go. Nice job. Right to it. Right to it. We can go. Stop 20. We can do it. We just gotta move.
Two different strategies, mine and Lion's. I did two sets in the thrusters, he did three sets. I was lower in the burpees, and he was faster than me in the burpees. I would say his strategy paid out better, because you spend way more time on the burpees than on the thrusters. You will see that he was able to pick the pace up at the end, while I was gassed, because doing longer sets of thrusters. I mean, Chris went unbroken, but that's a different story. If you want mid-range, I'd say break the thrusters more, like three sets. And try to stay faster on the burpees. It's way more time on the burpees.
Just break down what you did.
Definitely break up the bigger sets of thrusters as you can. Save some of your energy. But then on the burpees, just go. Don't stop. Keep moving. And then once you hit the 12 and below sets of thrusters, just go.
So I did this a little bit almost 2 years ago. I labeled it 16.5. I'll label this one 14.5. Then I did, it's either 11.35 or 11.43, something around there. finished 10:42, so roughly a minute faster. I went unbroken then as well as this time, so it wasn't necessarily the thruster speed. I think it was just more of the burpee speed in the beginning, and then also less rest in the end. I was taking a lot longer breaks back then. This time I made sure to do a quick chalk and get back to it. Tried to keep the first three or four rounds around 2 minutes or less with the breaks, and I was able to hold on to that.